Hello, hello. What thing have you brought in that fits this clang's criteria?
There's a controversial artist who lives in Dartmoor, not far from me, who renders scenes from the animal kingdom out of glass. So I dispatched it to Taskmaster HQ.
Okay, this is what arrived.
Oh,
that's a shame.
There wasn't a lot of bubble wrap, that was the problem.
So that's broken, is it?
That is it's a great shame.
The description was a glassware sculpture depicting a scene from the animal kingdom, alpaca, in brackets, shaved, in flagrante delicto, with gecko, in brackets, frenzied, as Robin Redbreast looks on impassively, shock level high. So it was a shocking scene.
It was.
I mean, I can show you the label from the courier here. You can see it did say Ultra Care Deluxe Super Fragile Delivery Deal.
I did splash out for that.
And it was perfect.
Yeah.
When the courier received it.
It's a great tragedy.
It's a real shame. I'm sorry about that. Can I take it off? Let's see. Oh, hello. Just got to lass some water at them, right?
Lass, did you say?
Lass, I was going to lass.
Lass some water. How are you spelling lass?
Lass, L-U-Z. Z. Good old Lazza.
How are you spelling that?
L-U-Z-Z-E-R. No, poor. Poor start.
Poor.
Maybe I should just be lazzing it the old-fashioned way. Nature's lazzer.
No hiff.
Right. Progress. It's bamboo time. Yes. Now, let's see. Something's happening there, isn't it? Sorry. I've not got a very good aim, so I wonder if I need to build a sort of structure that will help encourage the projectile to its home. Okay, Jessica Ennis.
I've stopped the clock.
Oh, there we go.
Well, thank you.
Thanks, Alex.
It's your 20 minutes up, Mike.
I've got a mnemonic for the Taskmaster. June's 30 samurai nobbled April. Julie mailed Jan's aged mum 31 dead orangutans. Fresh 28.
Can I just see this in action? Hi, Mike.
Hi.
Oh, how many days does October have?
October? Oh, orangutans. 31. 31 dead orangutans. I mean, you're not going to forget 31 dead orangutans. It's an absolutely horrific sight. They're endangered.
I was born in September.
Samurai, 30 days, because of the 30 samurai that nobbled. April.
Thank you, Mike.
Thank you. Right. Okay. Thank you. If you'll excuse me a moment, I'm just going to have a quick look and see. Right. It's a fiddly old thing, isn't it? The temptation was to just sort of lazz them over the... But, I mean, I don't... My aim isn't that impressive.
You've released one rope.
I have released one rope.
Didn't strike the barrier, but it very nearly did.
It very nearly did, didn't it? Just to be on the safe side. Good hands-free technique.
Hello there.
Hello.
Just can I see your boarding pass and passport?
I mean, I've got that. Oh, hang on. I can see what looks like a passport. Okay. Over ropes. Okay. Slightly unsettling.
Thank you.
One more. And we're through.
Have a nice trip.
Thank you, Alex. Go this way.